Hi, I'm Roslyn Schneider, and I'm the Global Patient Affairs Lead at Pfizer in New York City. One of these projects was an orphan disease database that was really to bring together publicly available information that resided all over the place and was not easily accessible if you were doing work in that area. So the fact that students could do the research for that and bring that together into a workable database, that has become a resource for our global medical colleagues as they're trying to develop new therapies and actually as they try to ensure the safe, effective, and appropriate use of our existing ones. And the other project that I was involved in is an attempt to improve our inclusiveness and diversity in our clinical trials. And what that promises to do is to allow us to focus on specific therapeutic areas where they can outline where there are the greatest disparities in areas that we have work ongoing. They're developing tools, they're improving on tools that exist already to be able to allow us to pursue strategies to actually think about how we can reduce those disparities. We have work that needs to be done. And here you have these highly qualified students who are scientifically trained in KGI to work as teams already. So they bring all of that together to a specific project that we have for them. They look at an assignment and they don't have a template for what it must look like or how the solution is going to take shape. So that for us is a benefit because we need that sort of creative, innovative thinking. Maybe think out of the box and maybe go down a different approach than maybe somebody who has been in a different kind of structure. So that to us is helpful. And at the same time, you now have a diverse group of students working on this so that they have a better depth of understanding of what some of the issues are. And a different variety of thoughts about how we might approach it and to try to reduce those disparities. So the benefits are really at least threefold when I think about our work with KGI on these TMPs. And really the first is in the outcomes of these specific projects. The second, though, is this enhanced engagement with our colleagues that stems from this joy of working with students. Pfizer then gets to have this satisfaction that we're contributing to the growth and development of future leaders in the life sciences. It's quite cost effective to work with master's students who are going to deliver work that really is of very high value, and it still lets us stretch our consulting dollars and get the job done. When we look at the timelines that the students have at KGI and the capabilities that the students have that they would bring, if those match up, we would absolutely consider sponsoring another TMP. It has been a fabulous experience overall, and the enthusiasm of the students is just infectious. And then that is in addition to working with the rest of the KGI staff and the leadership, because there's no question I can sense your passion for how you can educate students in a way that's going to really prepare them for the life that's out there after they leave KGI, when they go out into the business world or whichever aspect of the life sciences they're about to enter, and to really prepare them for an environment that is evolving. You're doing that, and in that sense, it's just been a privilege to work with you, so I appreciate it.